around the world. It was the 17th of July. It was what we call in France a coup médiatique, 2 days. A coup médiatique. Lafayette was very good in coup médiatique. This was one of them. Before that, he had played on the Congress, but this was one of them. There, of course, there are lots of others in Versailles on the 2nd of October, the Queen and so on, but I won't be too long. But it's quite interesting. And the problem with Lafayette, he loved to be overshadowed. And that's what I was saying, the fault of the ladies. Grandmother aunts. He was a little chief. Has always been a little chief. Well, is it? I'm sorry for my English.
No, it's great.
Can't find my words.
He was talking about the cupcake, how he made it before.
Oh, all of it. The role of Lafayette, it's...